first lap. How's it going, everyone? Ez here, welcome back. And it's race day. Here's Aidan, bicycle curious.
How you doing?
Fox Superflow Enduro. And I've done a couple of laps and I've come a cropper a couple of times, so you'll see. How'd you go?
No crashes, but she's running good. Well, she's dusty today, but
dusty.
It's a fun day out. A
couple more in me, I think, and then I'll be done. But yeah, it's a good time.
Enjoy it while you can before it gets stinking hot again.
Let's get into it. Heat metamorphic's going to be loose.
It's not too bad. It's just these first few corners, like about 10 people are going down in front of me.
They're not even going fast when they do
no,
it, right?
They're
it's
not.
Just a skid.
It just slides straight out underneath.
See you down there,
yeah,
Mr.
Yeah, have a go on.
Turbo mode.
Pretty much.
Sounds like nothing but good form. I hate this thing. Shocking. In a groove. Relax. Shit. This lap's rooted, fair to say.
Did you see my start?
It's not worse than my lap. Cheers. Thank you. That's a bit better.
Yeah.
That berm switchback
takes
all your momentum, yeah.
So it's hard to tell because you're faster until there, and then you go slow down to the end part, but then you come onto the trail off the A-line really fast.
Yeah.
I'm pretty keen for shenanigans either way. Even if you're not racing, you can just like go down it for fun.
Relax and see if I do something stupid.
It looks quick.
Still give him space just in case he comes on.
Yeah.
Because I hear that
She's rocky, it's chewed up. Just relax. Too hot on that one. This corner coming up. Hot one. Wasn't good. I'm just adding to the crash compilation today.
Oh no!
Yeah.
I might have to clean up your lens a bit.
Oh boy. That's a total write-off. How'd you go?
Well, I went, so I didn't crash, which is nice. My upper legs aren't not feeling it today.
Yeah, burning.
Yeah, burning heaps, yeah. Like way more than normal. I don't know if it's race day. Nerves,
yeah, I think that's a lot to do with it because the nerves just and the adrenaline takes it out, I think.
You've got dust everywhere, right? Yeah. Your lenses, your helmet.
Yeah, thanks. felt a bit faster, I think.
How'd you go?
That felt alright.
Oh yeah.
Didn't come off. Okay.
Well, good riding for
you. Yeah, good to see you.
Catch you next weekend.
Well, there you go, that's the Enduro at Mount Cotton. There's a couple of dodgy incidents, but it's good fun racing. I really enjoy it, and it's great to see Chad and Aidan out here. Next race is Castle Hill, Ipswich, so I'll see you out there then. Take it easy.